something I'm particularly interested in because I'm doubly board certified in ear, nose, and throat and in plastic surgery, so that I can address not only the aesthetics aspect of the nose, but also the functional aspect of the nose. Something I'm particularly interested in because I'm doubly board certified in ear, nose, and throat and in plastic surgery, so that I can address not only the aesthetics aspect of the nose, but also the functional aspect of the nose.